transfer him from his Colorado. And they introduced him to, he graduated here from Portland State in the year 2000. And he, Bill Clinton came out here and gave the commencement speech. And he picked up in October 4, 2002. Traveling to China where he was in school for 3.5 years. He was in the Asian Studies program. He's fluent in Mandarin. He's at Johns Hopkins University for Advanced International.